roads have just been a mess today.
Yep. Yeah. Meisha Johnson now here with a check on what travel conditions are looking like now. Meisha.
Yeah, and they're not great, you guys. They haven't been all morning long. We wouldn't anticipate they would be right now either. But this is what I want to pull your attention to right now. So the Northeast Extension right now, southbound, is closed between Quakertown and Lansdale. Plan X is in effect. You will be diverted. Otherwise, use your alternate. Route 309 is going to be your best bet here. Again, that's between Quakertown and Lansdale. I wouldn't even think about going out anywhere in that direction. Plus, we've got an accident here, jackknife tractor trailer in Delaware County, 95 North past Route 452. Another area that seems to be incredibly slick has been all morning long. Another place, 95, so Interstate 95. Accident here, southbound, before a business Route 1 in Bucks County. Not to mention, we also have another accident here, 422 eastbound before Oaks. Then we also have a travel ban. Heads up on this, Atlantic County travel ban. Only the essential personnel allowed on these roadways. Police and fire, if you're not authorized, you will not be allowed to drive around here. More information, of course, you can always be checking online. But overall, remember, too, cancellations at the airport. Jan and Rahel, back over to you.